Guys, Teacher Rachel here. For those of you who are wondering, what are these companies going to do when my contract expires? I wanted to give you a little update. I was at the point where my Zebra English contract was running out, and I wondered if they're trying to replace us with Chinese teachers to teach our language classes, what will happen with our contracts? And I'm here to tell you, I was offered a new contract today. I signed the new contract today. Does that mean I'll still have a job in 6 months? The odds are not good. But the point is, they are offering new contracts still, and I assume that the other companies will follow suit for as long as they are in existence. So if you're wondering about a new contract and whether that will happen for you, I can tell you that at least with Zebra English, it is happening. They are offering, ooh, that's big. They are offering contracts. So there you go. And I hope that helps you feel a little more confident as we go through these trying times. Bye.